every time I start dating someone, there's always a person that asks me, is it serious? And I feel like they're asking less about a relationship status and more about a cancer diagnosis. You know what I mean? I said that the other night, and a woman, she goes, that's not funny. I have cancer. And I was like, oh my God, ma'am, I'm so sorry. Is it serious? Turns out it was. My bad. I know most guys watch a lot of porn. Any porn fans in here?
Yeah,
all right. You guys are pointing. He's like, he does. I know it. I see it. People give porn stars, they give them a hard time because they're like, ew, they do porn. And it's like, yeah, they do porn, but they're also stars. Your first role as a porn star, you've made it. Your parents should be proud, right? Because I could work my whole life, never be a comedy star, because there are probably, what, 10 comedy stars in the whole world? Do you know how many porn stars there are? All of them. Every single one. I'm in the wrong line of work, I think. Not true. Aw, thank you, sir. Appreciate that. We'll see. I'm really not close to getting married, which is fine. I hate wedding dress shopping. My sister's getting married in August, and I had to go dress shopping with her. We went to David's Bridal to go shopping. So someone's like, oh, no. I don't even know why that groan happens. Poor David's Bridal. We pulled up to David's Bridal, and on the outside, the VID of the sign was burnt out. So when you looked at it from a distance, it just looked like it said, Das Bridal! I thought, oh my God, I want to get my wedding dress at Das Bridal. How cool would that be? You go in, and you're just like trying on dresses, and you're like, unique, what do you think of this dress? And she's like, oh girl, that's bridal. That's a bridal dress. You gotta get that dress. I think Unique should just have her own reality show where she just points to things and says whether they're bridal. She'd be like, cake, that's bridal. Flowers, that's bridal. Cheetos, that ain't bridal. That's the whole show for 45 minutes. It'll be on TLC right after Honey Boo Boo. It's gonna be great. As a former English teacher, I do have a pet peeve when people say duh instead of the. One of my good friends, he posted on Facebook, his status was, I can't go out tonight, I have to study for duh LSAT. You can't go out ever again. You have a lot of studying to do. His favorite quote on his profile is, I will not play duh game until I drop. I will play duh game until I damn near drop. Babe Ruth. No, Babe Ruth didn't say that. Now you're imposing your own shitty grammar onto someone else who's not even alive to defend himself. What's your second favorite quote? Ax not what your country can do for you. Ax what you can do for your country. J.F. Kissel.